Hello and welcome back to Enderal. So, last time we left off in this very cool looking cave. And I believe this is where we should continue. And yeah, even with the torch, we are hard to see anything. Not that surprising. Also, there might be some really special glowing ore over there. I have no idea what that is. Could be valuable. Should check it out for sure. Oh. Never mind. We don't wanna go. Oh. We'll have to piss off a troll. Alright, does he have a cave? If he doesn't, then we really figured out this place. Oh, he has a small cave. Iron axe of gleaning. Should we check it? Stamina absorb. Also, it does a pretty good damage. Oh, it's a two-handed weapon? Maybe not so much. And what about this little? Oh. Okay. Messed up. This should do it. Ooh. I already used my shield, but I guess we can equip that metal medallion anyhow. I'd like more bandits to attack us. Try to take it, right? Oh, this place looks cool. So, is there another entrance to this place? Oh crap. Why is this place abandoned? Nothing in here. Only trolls and. Oh, come on. So dark. Come on, Wolfie, help out. Alright, I can deal with one cave troll. Guess we can't climb ladders. Oh. Is this cave troll boss? Oh, I messed up. Wolfie, you need the help. Good one. So, This might be the last of them. Oh. Let's just see with the torch what's over here. Of course, some random goats. Oh, a spine. Footfalls of the mysterious nomad. Yeah. Soul trap. Alright, let's go. How are we doing with the... Oh, oh my. Our inventory is almost full. So we really need to go. We should find the river whirl as soon as possible. And hopefully carry on with our mission too. Wolf is really saving our ass, by the way. Is really, really helpful. He might be raising our arcane fever to what we have no medicine for. Ambrosia is the medicine, at least I'm calling that the medicine. And how are we doing with arcane fever? 24%, not too bad, but again, we have no ways to reuse it right now, so we need to be careful. And we're full of loot, so if we could meet a merchant, that would be great. That would be a huge step up, I'm just gonna pick up some random alchemy ingredients. It could always come handy. Are we going the right way? Well, we were given a map, but... And apparently, we are moving the right way. Well, according to the road sign as well. The compass does show us to go and check in the lake. Oh, we see a house. Some random carts abandoned. And a... Not necessarily anything wrong with that. And we see this village. We might be at the right place. At least I very much believe so. Hey, Marek.
Watch yourself. The streets aren't safe this time of the day.
This time of the day?
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
You can tell it so easily. Do we wanna be looting your place? Probably not.
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
Yeah, you have to. So let's just go back. I mean, not go back. Let's just go across the bridge and see. Is this Riverville? Oh. This guy looks like he doesn't belong here.
Greetings.
Is there any news?
Aye. Many and hardly any good ones. The streets are swarming with highwaymen and brigands these days. More than I've seen in all the years I've served now. What's happening to this world, I wonder? Seems everyone is eager to go at each other's throats. It's a shame.
That's it? Well, I couldn't even answer to that, but yeah, you're definitely right about that. So, Ark is that way, and we don't really have a sign for Riverville anymore. So this might be Riverville, or I guess we can cheat by checking it out. Well, we don't have the Riverville fast travel point just right now, but this could be it. I don't want to really steal from the pigs. Oh, water mill. Pretty nice place. So, if I'm not mistaken, this is a... just another. Is this an inn? It look very much looks like it because of the sign. Medicine's house. Are you guys are just so fancy that you just have this... Well... I'm not even sure how it's that cold. Outside. They have it just for no reason, just because they are fancy. So, hey there, mister.
Yes?
Excuse me, I'm new in the area. Do you happen to have any tips?
Well, I might, but don't think I'm telling you anything. I know what you bronze-skinned people are like. Always out for more money. Now do me a favor and shove off.
What? Why you have to be like this?
Of course. Especially to people of your kind. Now excuse me. I have to go.
Okay. Just as I suspected. If not in, then these people are just uppity jerks. So, hey there, mister. Oh. Okay, we're going. I'm going. Maybe people are more accepting in the city. They should be more used to different cultures. Hey, guy. Oh, I'm not suckered in by that.
Greetings.
Anyhow, we should just keep exploring this place. Maybe we find a friendly place and with some friendly faces. Are these just guards with names?
Yes.
Oh, I'm new in the city and I'm looking for work. Do you know where I can find any?
Work, huh? If you know a thing or two about herbs and the healing arts, you should talk to the mayor. His companion has been sick for moons now. Poor Mathilda. I've never met a woman more generous than her. She doesn't deserve that.
Is there any news?
Where have you been these past moons? The whole city's talking about nothing else but the Mad Magister. 30 dead novices. Oh, boy. How could something like this happen within the Order?
Not necessarily that news, but something else. At least you didn't hate me, so that's something. What else is over here? Hey, man.
Huh? What do you want?
I guess not much. Drunken Bee? That sounds like an inn. Oh, it looks like an inn as well. It's so dark! I'm gonna use a torch. Don't judge me.
Huh? Wait, I think I know you. You work for the Order, don't you? Why are those wild mages up in the temple? Malphus, forgive my doubts, but why would the Grandmaster side with heretics? It just doesn't add up.
Huh? What do you want?
Oh, look at me. I'm killing those guys. Hey, Umar.
Malphus's blessings.
Sure thing.
Move along.
Oh, come on.
He was dressed up as a priest.
We just got a new delivery of ale. Anyone?
Hmm? Is it important?
I wish for a specific
what would
song.
You like to hear?
I want to hear about about tears.
Sure.
I just don't see the fucking point.
But if you beautiful and important. Proud, the ruler
of the oh, you like this? Was her name. She was you can just read this? Ooh, Butcher of the Ark. Can we it would be stealing.
Beggars, thieves, and murderers were falling at her feet. As mistress of the
another
castle,
exhausted.
She was worshipped and revered.
What do you need?
Show me. Blessed. I want something to drink. What do you got?
Oh, a bit of this and that.
the roast rabbit is really good. Take a look for yourself.
Do you have some... Oh, you have some pennies. So, let's just start with... Oh. Oh, you're not really buying a whole lot of stuff from me. That's some really bad stuff. Oh. I love the song. Kind of just want to stay here and listen to it. No remedy, no one could prevent confinement and delivery
before the moon had waned. Two monsters what? Beneath her heart. The righteous.
Well, that's just how he is.
That's horrible.
The goat
what happened? Their hunger
with their well, mother's I was out running errands at the marketplace when I noticed this disgusting man following me. Was killed and stomped into the he did his best to try to...
Ooh.
Unsuspicious, but I knew right away what I was dealing with.
Crap. Messed up. Forgot that I can't carry. I actually can't carry anything. What's really weight per value? Wood. It's bad.
And you know what? Judging by how that scum stunk, he was from the Undercity. I tell you, compared to him, a Vatir smells like a shrub of roses.
That sounds like them. All day long, those people do nothing but drink and copulate.
Hmm.
Yet when you ask them, they say it's our fault that their supper plates are always empty.
Absolutely. But careful. Don't ever say something like that to those intellectuals. And...
Hmm.
Tell you that you're prejudiced and cold.
My words exactly. It's pathetic. No more and no less. Anyway, so what happened with that man? How did you get away?
I went to the guard nearby and started talking to her. The moment I did that, that cutthroat turned around and fled. Thank Malphus.
Let's hope so. Anyway, I need to go. The sermon will start soon. Apparently, the priest will read the verses of clemency today. Talk to you soon.
Will do. Bye.
Do they talk to her?
Hello.
Oh. That was well done. I love that. So if we improve our sneaky ways, we can get in there. Do we want to do that? Maybe we can't even do that. These two villains assume the worst of me. No idea why. Let's just get outside. We need a real trader. We need to get rid of our gear. And... Oh, Song of the Vatirs again. Anyhow, we need a real trader. By the way, the inn had a really, really good atmosphere. It was pretty much perfect. No, so this is Riverville. Well, I guess we're already in Riverville. How do we check the local map? It doesn't really matter. So that is Ark. Hey, doggy. No, I'm not gonna say you're a bad dog. Oh, we can talk to him. Oh, I'll run around with a torch outside. Potatoes? We're not gonna steal your potatoes. So this is the way out of the town. So Alfred.
Who are you?
I'm just a traveler. You're Alfred, right? The childhood friend of the man named Yarrow?
Yarrow, this is about his death, isn't it? The rampage.
Yeah, I guess everyone heard about it. You've heard about it?
Of course, who hasn't? Yarrow was one of us, after all. It is terrible. Simply terrible. You want to hear an old man's opinion, though? I always expected that something like this would happen. Malphus, forgive me for talking about a keeper like that, but it's the truth.
Okay, are you just crazy or you really know something? You mean you saw it coming? How?
Hard to explain, really. Come on, let's find somewhere to sit. It'll be easier to talk that way.
Sure thing. Why not your house? Oh, I like this.
Well, Yarrow, that's quite a subject, you know. You were right when you said we were best friends. Our fathers knew each other. For as long as I can remember, Yarrow and I were getting into trouble together. At least, until his mother died.
Not of old age, I assume.
No. Bandits killed her in broad daylight on Penny Road. Today these incidents are common, but not back then. The road was considered safe. Very safe. She was on her way to Ark, accompanied by three other women, and they were set upon at the pass. None of them survived. Yarrow was shattered. I think the worst part was how his father went downhill after his wife's death. The fishery decayed, and the poor guy filled his days with boozing and sleeping. It changed Yarrow forever.
Well, we might have the family tragedy in common, but sounds very true.
Well, that's a good question. On the one hand, he became a man, despite his tender age. On the other hand, something inside him woke up, so to speak. A desire to make more of his life. Old Mother Jenica noticed it and took him under her wing. He learned how to read and write, and soon he knew all the holy verses by heart. When he didn't have to help his drunken father, he helped in the village as much as he could.
He transformed his grief into productivity. Sounds like a rather positive development. Yeah, people tend to expect that, but to draw power from hardship, but it's not always that easy, and hardship can also break you, just as it happened to his father.
Indeed, that's one way to look at it. It wasn't long before he was the jewel of the village, the striving young fisherman destined for great things, even though he was only on the path of a manufacturer. And then the inevitable happened. A keeper of the order came to Riverville to see the prodigy with his own eyes. And behold, in addition to Yarrow's ingenuity, he also had a slumbering, magical talent. The keeper took him away, and a few months later, he started his novitiate. Since then, I've only seen him once or twice, as he rarely visited Riverville. I don't think he ever noticed how much that hurt me.
I guess it happened because of... So what did you mean by I always suspected that something like this would happen?
Oh, it's hard to explain. I believe it was the way he was talking about his grand plans. how he wanted to make the world a better place, to become the greatest keeper since Lorem Waterblade. Underneath all this, there was an anger. An anger mixed with deep grief and disappointment. I don't think he was aware of it, because he drew all his strength from that anger. The strength to do all this, to learn and to work day and night, but it frightened me, like the Blue Death. It slumbers inside the pathless mage who believes he can master magic without the Order's help. At first, it grants power, but then, one day, it bursts out in an unholy wave of destruction, turning him into one of the monsters in the old songs. Anyway, I'm just an old man. What do I know about these matters? Now let me go to sleep. All these memories are making me weary.
Well, he's a very wise old man, and have a way with words. He very well explained what he believes is true. However, he did fail to convince me that he did foresee this, but he did very well manage to tell me his life story and what drove that young man. Maybe he didn't know him as well after he left the village, but I believe he's mostly right about him. All right, man. Thanks for the help.
Yes, of course.
Anyway, it doesn't look like he's deceiving us. So we should talk to Jesper. We can talk to the major of the town. We can do this. Oh, we could have marked it? Don't tell me it shows where she is. Maybe we could have found Elfrey with the map marker. It wouldn't have been that much fun. I usually tend to play with the map markers just to make it easier, but I might just play without them just to make it more fun and turn them on if I need to. Ask the major about the problems of his wife. Okay. Mayor. Well, I don't know where the mayor is, but instead of beelining to his house, we can just ask around, maybe, and or just check around the houses. We were not told where the mayor is, but we were told he's having troubles. However, we were also told that he needs healing. That is something we may not be able to provide. Yes. You have something else? No.
Walk west.
Is there any news?
Aye. Many and hardly any good ones. The streets are swarming with highwaymen and brigands these days. More than I've seen in all the years I've served now. What's happening to this world, I wonder? Seems everyone is eager to go at each other's throats. It's a shame.
Yeah, I heard that before. Liliette's house. Should we just go in? No one's locking their door. originally wanted to be more of a sneaky adventurer, sneaky bugger, but we might just not do that. Well, she lost some coins, but other than that. Now we can sleep in her bed. So let's just go out and let's explore the rest of this little town. I may have heard the blacksmith over here. Oh. Yeah.
How may I be of service? Yes.
Show me your wares, please.
Of course.
Ooh. Handicraft. Sell some crap. I can have that. Or that too. One of that. Keeping that. Chain boots. Is that any good? Not really. Chain gloves. Not really. Where are these? I don't know, these are heavy armor. Yeah, we don't care for this either. You want lighter armor? Currently not so much. We can just sell this. For those poisons, that's just too slim to be useful. I'd rather sell it. So now we have some pennies, maybe able to buy some not blueprints, definitely not blueprints, but is it here? One-handed. You only have four? Really? That's surprising. Expert book on one-handed. Adept book. Aren't we adepts? Oh no. We're apprentices. Up to 25. Do we wanna increase our one-handed? That is definitely something we use. So might as well go for it. A little bit. Apprentice Book of Archery. So I don't know. We are using one-handed, so I'm gonna go for those books. I'm gonna learn that and see how it works out. So with the H, we can see that we have 16 learning points. And if I do this, 1 to 17, 1 to 19. But we don't really have that many learning points. Crafting, not that important right now. So how are we doing with the carry weight? Well, we still have a lot of crap with us. That's interesting. Can we sell something else? Can we just check what is heavy that we have? Oh, that's what you have. What we have. We have a pickaxe that's kind of heavy. Oh, some random crap. Cold skin, you can have that too. Question is, do we want to sell those? Not really. Blueprint. So how could we use that? Also spare parts. Maybe we can use the forge. Yeah. We don't have this. Not even close. We don't have leather strips. Oh, we could. Maybe we shouldn't have sold those.
Acts like a sublime. Some people just don't know their.
Come on, smelter. Place. Oh, we can do that. Alright. Well, I guess that's worth a little more. Now we're doing with weight. Well, we are okay, so let's just keep moving. Looks like the blacksmith is not doing anything else with us.
Walk blessed.
Sure thing. I love how the guards are named, but it also makes it a bit more confusing. So let me guess, the mayor is gonna be... Oh, we got a little...
Wait, I think I know you. You work for the Order, don't you? Why are those wild mages up in the temple? Malthus, forgive my doubts, but why would the Grandmaster side with heretics? It just doesn't add up.
I hope the new turnips come soon.
A little friendly marketplace. With some well. Are your wares for sale?
No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I want the cheap ones. I truly want the cheap ones because I'm not so good at this. Apprentice book. Pickpocketing. Maybe not. Rhetoric. Increase rhetoric? I don't really know. Oh. It's really cheap to increase this. Interesting. Sneak. Increase our sneak. One-handed. I believe we want to increase our one-handed the most. But we also don't have too much. How many we can buy? Like six? Let's buy six. Hopefully I didn't buy too much. I doubt it. We bought four from the last guy. Okay.
Walk.
So we are somewhat good at that now. We can also go for one type of armor. Sadly, we're kind of broke right now.
Yeah.
Any kind of weapons you have?
Out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Hey, it wouldn't have cost us a lot, but yeah. I know this board.
I hope.
Can we take this? We can.
Yes.
So, what is this? Bounty missions and petitions are announced on this notice board. Search for bounty quest. The pathless one Redrick Warrenstone is wanted for multiple frauds and aggravated robbery. He's sturdy, he has blue eyes and a blonde beard. He is said to be extremely dangerous, so proceed with caution. There's a 180 and Andrelian pennies issued for his death. Well, what if we accept it and don't deliver? Kill Redrick Borquid. Okay. This. Tenorman is the...
Yeah? Yeah. What do you want?
No need to go into his house. It would be rude. What is this? General store. Of course. Oh, I'm messing up, aren't I? I'm a little bit messing up. Let's go back to distribute some points, and I wanna go into this thing because it makes sneaking easier, and also increases the prices a whole lot. And the second level is also pretty good. Throat cut. How many points we have left? H. So I can distribute 3 extra points. If you attack while you're sneaking, your critical hit chance is increased by 10%. What else is this here? Increase 100 damage by 8%, 107%. So with this I would have to decide with one type of one-handed weaponry. Okay, so do we want this? Attack while you're sneaking, critical hit chance. We don't really need that. We might just go for a second level of this, so sneaking is again easier, and the prices are again better. By the way, what kind of skills we have? Alchemy allows you brew, I know that. So, but sneaking is different. Lockpicking, enchanting, handicraft. Oh, it's crafting. Redrick. Oh, really? Oh, really? So it increases the price from merchants, and also get to persuade others. Oh, I've won a whole lot of points. I want a lot of points into this. Holy crap. Suitable armor. That should be my main skill. But I don't really know. Do we wanna... I just don't feel we should put another point into it. For now, one point is gonna be enough. I know we should have put the point into it before we traded. But it's still good enough. I'm not gonna steal. Not right now. At least not like this.
Oh, get a gargoyle? I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
Okay, guy, so... So...
I might just... Hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
Could you turn towards me? Where do you get your wares from?
That depends. Some I get from adventurers, some from other merchants, and some I gather myself in old ruins and the like.
You don't look like much of an adventurer.
Should I say gathered? Nowadays, you can't even set foot into a deserted house without getting eaten by lost ones. What sad times we are living in.
Now I believe you.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
I am feeling free to take a look. So anything that's really heavy? Oh, we got these staffs that we don't use. And the golden goblet. And about Whisper Tree's book. And the clothes. Can have that as well. Okay. Goblet. Is the spare parts gonna be useful anywhere? I don't know. Anyhow, we got a little bit of pennies right now. Should we just buy something right away with it? Oh, no. Apprentice, sneak, pickpocketing. It's very cheap. Pickpocketing is cheap. We can't really get any more one-handed. I'm not ready to choose a... Let's just go.
Luck blessed.
Maybe talk to the guy, the tanner guy. I believe he had some rhetoric books. And they were quite a bit cheaper.
Sir?
Hey, Thunderman. No.
What? No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Apprentice Book of Rhetoric. So I can buy 10 of these, and it's fine. Just give me 10 of these, it's gonna be fine. How many I can get? Crafting points. Does it count as crafting? It must. Isn't it? It is. So I don't have enough crafting points. But we have an extra book, just in case. And till then. 24 is gonna be good enough. Alright. Mm-hmm. We're making some progress. Memory points. We leveled up mostly. We managed to spend most of our points.
You're not from around here, are you?
Oh. Are you okay, madam?
Oh. I sense vibrations. Horrible, bad vibrations. Oh, yes, I feel them very strongly.
Bad vibrations?
Oh, yes. Something peculiar surrounds you. Your aura.
Oh. Oh, by Malphus, no!
Look, what about it? Look. I need to lose some gold?
It is indigo blue, the color of the dying. It must be a magical anomaly, but still, that doesn't bode well. But you're lucky. The stars are on your side. I, just like you, find myself in deep trouble. And maybe we can help each other.
How can you help me?
I have a special object in stock. A skull. According to the legends, it comes from the midst of the Kiran Desert, and us Arcanists refer to it as the Master Skull. It is a risky experiment, but at midnight, if you balance the skull on your head for one full hour, it might help to reharmonize your aura. Maybe.
Look, if you want me to help you, I want something useful in return, not some skull.
Oh, such distrust in the cosmic powers. Well, a horse can only be led to the water. Drinking has to be done by the horse itself. If it's coin you're after, you shall have it. A couple of days ago, something precious was stolen from me. My beauty potion. And until yesterday, I was in the dark as to who took it. A vision has shed light onto the matter. It was an aura thief.
Alright, I will see if I can find your potion. Any ideas where I should start looking?
I have a suspicion. Yesterday, when I danced at the river, I heard a voice out of nowhere whispering right into my ear, and it only said six words. Find me in the Clearwater Cave. I'm sure it was the potion who spoke to me, but I'm too old to go exploring old caves like this one on my own, which is sad since said cave is only a few minutes march from the village. It's an abandoned mine just up the hill that leads to the pass. Go there and find my potion, and I will reward you most generously.
Working with the bandits. Anyhow, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Hope you had fun, and see you in the next one. And have a good one, guys.